Dos Santos and the host Portugal.
There's been this
Cachu. Herrera on his way down before the tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Turkey looking rattled. It's Demirel, but the flag is up. And Cristiano Ronaldo turns. Shot up. Getting the better of Demirel. And the header is just wide from Berkan Kutlu. Ball surrendered. And shot. Wins just one defeat. Here's Burak Yilmaz. There is none offer encouragement to them. From Cardiff, where Wales are playing Austria, and Gareth Fernando Santos as Demirel. Still, and the first meaningful save. Ronaldo. Down by Sian Chu. Bruno Fernandes. The header was delivered firmly but inaccurately. Portugal have won all five of the previous competitive meetings. The World Cup qualifiers in 1965, two group stage games at. Well, at some stage, the referee had to intervene and he left it a lot.
Keep up with that talent level up front.
To Bruno Fernandes, and the return pass could have been interesting. Bruno Fernandes, Otavio. Celebrations wild and not Çalhanoğlu. The header by Aktürk Kutlu.
But the other part is the criticism of Fernando Santos and how he is set up.
And Ronaldo setting himself for the you know what. Minutes before half time, Portugal lead. That's where Portugal won the inaugural Nations League title back in 2019. Jota. And a chance for three. Fell Bernardo Silva's way. Burak Yilmaz. Now possibilities. Just as Jota was drawing the right foot back. And the Czech Republic.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته لكل محبين العملات المصرية القديمة. لو انت لسه جديد معانا ما تنساش اشترك في القناة وتفعل الجرس وتدعمنا باللايك عشان كل فيديوهات يجي لك على طول. اما لو انت مش جديد معانا ما تنساش تدعمنا باللايك. النهاردة ان شاء الله هنتكلم عن الاصدار السادس من فئة المجن الورقية المشهورة بقناع توت الطول. فتابع معايا الفيديو لحد الاخر عشان تعرف سعر ال100 جنيه الاصدار السادس.